of the British. I've got Duncan Mc, Sergeant Duncan McPhee from the British Army, and just wanted to tell you what he's got here today. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. 5. We've also got 5 Scots, who are the Balaparla Company, the Royal Regiment of Scotland. And we've also got 154 Medical Squadron from Stirling, local. And finally, we've got the Army Group Centre from Glasgow, Sergeant Maria Chesney. And everyone who is here today representing the Army are full-time reservists, and it's their full-time job or part-time job, which they come to events such as this to identify themselves as reservists, and hopefully get a few coming to have a meal with us. Okay, good advice, Duncan. So, if you're interested in either joining the reserves, or indeed the Army itself, the guys are here and they'll talk you through it. So thank you very much again, Duncan. Have three cheers for the sunshine coming out!
Sam Gifford, where are you? Highlanders. Sounds good for her.